Right, maybe then move on. We come now to the committee reports, and as I indicated at the beginning of the meeting, are the first three of these. Oh. By the way, I should just stress, of course, these committees are doing the work off the board. These are outreaches of the board with delegated powers, so we take them as part of the business of the board, and I know that all members of the board have read the reports. But the consequence of that is there is one report which is from the specialised commissioning report. Specialised commissioning committee, I should say, that I'm just going to invite Noel, if I may, to say a few words about.
Thank you, Malcolm. Yes, as you'll know, the specialised committee has recently been established to bring more coherence to the whole of our specialised commissioning activity, and coherence in three particular areas. One is our strategy. Two is our rolling service reviews, and three is our investment profile. So you will see from the more detailed papers that are available on the website that we had our inaugural two sessions on the 24th and the 30th of June, which did indeed deal with our investment portfolio for the coming year. The streamlining of the advice and the process by which those investment portfolio decisions are made was the subject of our teleconference on the 24th, and that was prior to a meeting of the SCOG on the 24th of June, which then came forward for the full committee review on the 30th. I'm pleased to say that of the recommendations that came forward for commissioning new drugs this year, of the 26 that were recommended by our advisory panels, there was approval throughout, and there were two particular drugs which we were unable to decide upon pending NICE review, which will be available to us to consider again later this year and in the spring of next year. So I know there's a huge amount of public interest and indeed patient interest in the activities of the Specialised Commissioning Committee this particular time round, and you will know that we can access all of those papers and the logic behind the decisioning and the methodology that was used in our public disclosures on the website.
Thank you very much, Noel. Any questions? No. May I invite the board to approve the terms of reference for the committee, which are set out in the paper before you? Right, thank you very much. That brings us to the end of the agenda for the meeting in public. I have only one item of other business, which is to report the date of our next meeting, which will be in London on the 24th of September 2015. At this stage, then, I invite the board to go into private session, and I declare the public meeting of the board to be closed. Thank you very much, everybody, for attending this morning.